Hey guys, it's your girl DEMZ here. I'm coming at you with neutral eyes and a neutral sweatshirt outfit situation going on, which is perfect because today I'm going to be doing a lip swatch and review on the Tarte Cosmetics Tarteist Quick Dry Matte Lip Paint. It's a lot of words. These guys retail for $20 a piece. You can find them at Ulta, you can find them at Sephora, you can find them at Tarte's website. Anywhere you wanna go that sells Tarte, they will probably have these guys. I am wearing one of them right now. This is the color Rosé. So Tarte knows that these guys are like the bomb.com. They're really, really trying to push them out there and for good reason, but I'll keep that saved up for the review. I'm going to grab my maracuja oil so that I can prep my lips for the Sahara Desert conditions that they're going to be enduring to get the swatches for this video, and we're going to start the swatches for ya.
Your face was melting in the rain. Oh, cleaning up against the hood of my car. You saw me in the night under barely visible stars.
Swatches, I'm gonna get into what I personally think and my personal opinions on the overall line. I love it. So if you follow me on Twitter, you already know I love it. If you follow me on Snapchat, you already know I love it. I've been talking about these on my social medias for about a week and a half since I first put the first one on. I really think Tarte nailed it. I think that when it comes to matte liquid lipsticks, everybody has something different and everybody is looking for something different. For me, one of my most important things is transfer. I don't like to leave lipstick everywhere I go. I eat a lot of Chipotle and I don't want my burrito to have lipstick all over the tortilla. And my boyfriend surely does not like when I leave lipstick transfer on the straw when we get a drink and share it at a restaurant. So this guy really saves me. But if you're one of those people who wants a matte finish but they don't care about the transfer as much as the comfortability, Tarte also has a really good matte lipstick line called the Tarteist Creamy Matte Lip Paints. This is one of the shades that I have. I have three of these guys. This is in the shade Yas. So I'm gonna do a quick side-by-side swatch so you can see like the difference between them. The creamy mattes are very velvety finish, and then the quick dry mattes are very generic matte finish. If I had to give my opinion on which one was better, I'd personally take the quick dry just because that's the style of matte lipstick that I like the most. But if you're somebody that really likes to be comfortable and have a good matte look, then the creamies might be for you. So here's the swatch side by side. Yas is right here, and then right here we have Get It. So we have the quick dry and the creamy matte. I'm gonna take this white piece of paper that doesn't have anything on it, and I'm gonna lay it over top of them. As you can see, they both have a really matte finish. And there you go. So Get It left absolutely nothing on the paper, and Yas left some trace. But it's all up to personal opinion if you like one or the other. That's a wrap on this review and swatch video. I hope that this helped you if you were on the fence, or maybe introduced this line to you if you had no clue that it existed before. I definitely like the shades Salty, Rosé, and Wanna Be the most. I think I'll wear them the most. If you guys have a particular one that you like the best, leave a comment below and let me know what you think. Also, leave a comment and tell me what you want to see from me in the future, and I will take all comments into consideration. Of course. Make sure that you guys follow my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my Twitter, all listed below. I put some tutorials up on Instagram. I put up first impressions on Snapchat sometimes, and I post new looks on Twitter. I hope everybody has a great rest of your day, and remember, makeup is so fun, but you do not need makeup to be beautiful. Have a great one, guys.